Good evening. My name is John Watson. Like the rest of these gentlemen, I'm a candidate for chairman of the Georgia Republican Party. Quick bit of background. I have been involved in Georgia Republican politics, campaigns, and the state party for nearly 25 years. My career in state politics began working for Congressman Bob Barr in the 1994 contract with America cycle. Many of you all remember that. I was Bob's finance director. After Bob's campaign, successful campaign, I was honored to be selected by Chairman Rusty Paul as the finance director of the Georgia Republican Party. I have been a professional fundraiser and have done so throughout my career. After that effort with Chairman Paul, I had the honor of being the campaign manager for Attorney General Mike Bowers in his effort for governor. After that, had the opportunity to serve with Chairman Ralph Reed as the foundation chairman, again, running a fundraising organization. I was the chief political consultant and later chief of staff to Governor Sonny Perdue when we accomplished the unthinkable, which was to take Georgia after 135 years of Democratic rule and turn it into Republican dominance. Of late, I've been the campaign chairman for David Perdue and his Senate effort. Ladies and gentlemen, the Georgia Republican Party is at a crossroads. Of late, we saw the fact that, unfortunately, in Cobb, in Gwinnett, and Henry, we lost on the presidential race. As importantly, and you've all seen the finances or heard about the finances announcement in reference to it, but after 15 years of Republican dominance, the Democratic Party of Georgia has more money on hand than we do. It is frankly a disgrace, and as we prepare for 2018, the critical election cycle ahead, if that continues, we have the chance of losing. Obviously, I have a background in finance, but as importantly, I have a long history of work with the grassroots conservatives that are this party. I've never been in a campaign whereby we did not cherish, embrace, support, and do everything necessary to be a grassroots campaign. I will continue to do as a chairman. I appreciate your time and the opportunity to be here this evening.
Folks, thank you for being here. Thank you for the opportunity to address you. The Georgia Republican Party that we love, adore, and appreciate is not prepared to take on the responsibilities of 2018. We do not have adequate resources. We do not have the proper engagement of grassroots. We have lost our way. The reality is, I am the only former professional fundraiser on this stage. I am the only former field general that has run a campaign statewide and won. And we must admit, we must go on a wartime footing against our opponents as we prepare for 2018. As you discern, of which are all wonderful characteristics of the gentleman on this stage, you must discern the leader for the time that we find ourselves in. And I would ask for your support and humbly say that I fit the times the best. Thank you, and I hope everyone on this stage drives safely as we drove home to our families tonight.